Then that's good enough.
Another satisfied Valentine's Day customer.
I bet you've never had a date on Valentine's Day in your life.
Well, I'll bet you never had a date on Valentine's Day, no matter how long you live.
Yeah.
Well, I bet I could get a date before you could.
Well, I'll bet I could get a date before you. Okay, it's the best
bet.
That's a good number.
Shattering our heart.
No, no.
Receipts, ideal date.